I'll be taking some of this. I'll put this to good use, don't worry.
Dance to the beat, oh, I understand for that.
Oh god, yep. I miss my invasion extender. One, two, three, joint. But again, there we go. Oh dear, 1, 2, 3, 4, there we go. Oh dear. Oh yeah, I should really use the one that gathers attention, right? Because if I do that, I will get agitator and also the embodied. Is it embodied? The violet Mizu. Embolden. Yeah, embolden. Get the aggro before embolden activates. So. Yeah, I will need something that attracts the enemy. There we go. That's GG. Cool, Basil Gem. You gotta see, you'd love to see it. Yeah, diversion, this one. I need that to at least make embolden a permanent thing I can use against the enemy, the monster. But yeah, I will have to sacrifice one of these cornstones. There we go. Oh wait, I need to save every single time the loadout. Remember the loadout. I keep forgetting the loadout. Oh. Oh wait, I can just use this. My god. Oh, there we go. So I can practice my counter stance. Hello. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, it's a 3 monster run, okay. Should not be that much of an issue. Holy, 2 charge blade and a freaking switch axe, seriously?
Running in the night is the new way to light the main. I'm just running in the night. Come and run around with me.
Jump back, charge forward. Stop running around, my guy. Wait, what? That thing just literally make a 360, holy. Come on! Just look at me, oh my god. It's pretty much just ignoring me for the whole freaking fight.